This is a single section, Allen Bradley, model 2100 motor control center. It's 600 amp horizontal, 300 amp vertical. It's serial number FKN074/1. We have buckets to go in. It also has a what looks like a 600 amp disconnect switch main in the bottom, which can be taken out or used. This one takes a TRS-200, which is a 200 amp, 600 volt fuse. So this is going to be a separate section, or you can put your own main in with the proper switch. Ready to go.